Hong Kong has a lot of really steep gradients. You'll need to watch your grip and cornering speeds.